the Air Force's Quicksink, new, anti-ship smart bomb. The U.S. Air Force's new air-launched maritime strike experiment, known as Quicksink, has, for the first time, destroyed a full-scale surface vessel in the Gulf of Mexico. The experiment, which aims to provide a low-cost anti-ship capability by using a modified 2,000-pound class GBU-31 Joint Direct Attack Munition, is now on to its second round of trials. The Air Force Research Laboratory announced the successful trial under the Quicksink Joint Capability Technology Demonstration, which took place over the 120,000-square-mile Eglin Gulf Test and Training Range. The single modified Joint Direct Attack Munition was launched from an F-15E Strike Eagle fighter as part of a collaborative effort between Air Force Research Laboratory, Integrated Test Team. The objectives of the latest technology demonstration included assessing the feasibility of bringing the Quicksink concept into operational use. The Quicksink mission was successful thanks to the hours of planning and preparation provided by the entire test team, said Captain J. Tucker Tipton, Air-to-Surface Test Flight Commander, 780th Test Squadron, in an official release. Previously, there was speculation that one option would be an add-on laser guidance kit. Back in 2004, the Air Force demonstrated something similar, with a Paveway-style laser seeker head added to a GBU-31 in a test. A combination of these capabilities could also be employed. Whatever the guidance type used, it seems the Air Force is making progress in its plans to adapt the existing 2,000-pound class GBU-31 as a heavy-hitting anti-ship weapon. While trials so far have involved the F-15E and B-52H, the weapon could also be carried by a variety of other platforms, too. Quicksink aims to save money and rapidly field a capability that can be used against stationary or moving maritime targets. Quicksink is unique in that it can provide new capabilities to existing and future DoD weapons systems, giving combatant commanders and our national leaders new ways to defend against maritime threats. Quicksink emphasizes the low cost of this anti-ship solution, meaning that potentially the Air Force can procure large numbers of these weapons. Having a big stockpile, or the ready availability of such weapons could be of particular importance in the kinds of high-end maritime warfare scenarios that would likely be played out in a future confrontation. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.